we know, color accuracy is the most important thing for all of the content creators. In studios, art schools, even enterprise-level film and television industries. The pain points we will occur is we cannot ensure each display has the same color parameter and which display has been calibrated. Especially for IT administrator, they need to one by one manual operation, wasting time waiting for the process and lack of scheduling and reminder. Here's a better solution. Introducing ASUS ProArt Color Center. It's a centralized color management solution. It can be remote control and group calibration, scheduled calibration, and customized color parameter to maintain professional level accuracy and consistency all the time. First, you need to create an ASUS account and log in. ProArt Color Center provides user-friendly design and comprehensive function. The dashboard desk gives you a quick overview of your display at a glance. You can monitor all display status such as connection status, calibration status, and binding request. Press Add Device to bind your ProArt displays. Choose Send Binding Code to generate a random code to bind your ProArt displays. You also can upload CSV file for binding of multiple ProArt displays at one time. Connect ProArt displays and install ProArt calibration software in the host device you would like to bind. Launch the app and log in your accounts. Make sure display has been detected successfully. Select Cloud Management and insert the random binding code and press Submit. Back to ProArt Color Center, you will see the request. Press Agree All to confirm binding. You can match your binding devices and check status in the device management. Select device or group to select ProArt displays you want to do calibration process. You also can group and name the group your ProArt displays via Group Management tab. Set your color parameters and press Next. Choose the calibrator type and set schedule preference and go apply. After appointment, you can check all appointments in the task management. User will receive notification when 10 minutes before the color calibration begin. It will be automatically do the calibration process. It will be a pop-up notification when calibration finished. After calibration, you can check the task final results and you also can check each ProArt display's results detail via color calibration reports. Explore the centralized online tool of ProArt Color Center. Get your hands on ProArt Color Center today! Welcome to subscribe to our ASUS support channel. Like the video and share your comments. We're happy to provide you with more useful information.